We just found out that you can play videos on your TFT. This new brand of 350cc's just launched in India. Ye dekho! Hi guys and welcome back to Bike with Girl. Today I'm with this new brand of motorcycles called Zontes that have launched their new 350 lineup here in India. Now this is the Naked, which is called So Zontes has been brought to India by the umbrella brand Moto Vault. Par ye jo bikes hain ye banti hain China mein. And I have got access to these bikes today, so I'm going to be telling you all about them. Stick around. Okay, so these bikes have a very unique way to start up. Let me just show you. Come here. So now the handle is locked, as you can see. Okay. I just have to hit this. And it has opened up. Check out the TFT, man. I love the TFT. This is so cool. Okay, let's listen to this thing. Ooh. Okay. What do you think of the sound? Comments mein bata do. आपके सामने मैंने तीनों बाइक्स रख दिए हैं, द एडीवी, द फेड एंड द नेकेड. और मुझे कुछ ओपिनियन देना अलाउड नहीं है क्योंकि वी आर अंडर एम्बागो टिल द नेक्स्ट वीक. पर मुझे आपको बताना था यार दैट वी हैव एक्सेस टू दिस बाइक, सो आई एम हियर टॉकिंग अबाउट इट. बट व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट हाउ दीज थ्री लुक? डू यू लाइक द लुक ऑफ दीज? डू यू थिंक दे मे लुक लाइक समथिंग यू मे हैव सीन बिफोर? आई वुड रियली वॉन्ट यू टू टेल मी इन कॉमेंट्स, प्लीज. अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स ऑन दिस बाइक आर कीलेस. Check this out. Woot. Seat khul gayi, paisa. In the 350 segment to yaar ye nahi milta, to main to badi khush hu seeing this. Barish bhi ho rahi hai, chama cham cham. And when you do turn off the motorcycle by long pressing this, it locks the handle in less than like a millisecond. Pretty cool, huh? So something very interesting has happened right now. We just found out that you can play videos on your TFT. Okay, basically whatever you have on your phone mirrors onto here. Let me show you how. Please continue.
The concept.
Okay.
Then easy connected.
You go to easy connected.
Then set.
Set. Okay.
Then good. Then connect.
Nice. Camera very nice. I agree.
Oh my god, are you seeing that, guys? Literally what we're doing on the phone right now. Can you go to YouTube and play my video? Right, bike with girl, that's me. Yes, the first one. Just play any video. Guys, I'm very unhappy with the views you all have given me on this video. Itni achhi bike hai, tum log ne dekha hi nahi video. Kya yaar tum log, jao jaake video dekho. Putting the link up. मैं चीज़ बहुत खाती हूँ. One thing that these bikes have, which is first in segment, is the tire pressure monitoring system. Check this out. So let me show you how that works. We hit set. Then you have all this for interface, clock, backlight, everything. This is to go down. Okay, so you go to TPMS, and you've got 37 PSI here and you've got 38 PSI here. which is pretty cool. You get this on all the three bikes. You get it on the Fed, the Naked and the ADV. First and second. Also, it gets two charging ports if you look closely. Do hai usme, ek nahi hai. Okay, so the X, which is the Fed version, has a 19-liter fuel tank right here. And it gets USD forks in the front and a monoshock in the rear. Okay, so Zontes claims that the seat height on this is about 795 millimeters. But... So another first and segment feature that the 350s get. Let me show you. Start the bike. Check this out. Wow. Okay, so these are 17-inch rims on both right now. This is running a 120 section and the rear is a 160 section. Cannot really tell what the brand of tires is. It just says Ride Migra S3. The features pretty much remain the same on all the three motorcycles. What changes is on the Naked here, which is called the R, the fuel tank is about 15 liters. Again, you're getting USDs in the front and monoshock in the rear. And the weight of this bike is 180 kgs. The X, I forgot to mention, is 185 kgs. And then when we go to the ADV, let me just tell you about that as well. This gets a 19-liter fuel tank. It's got USDs in the front and a monoshock in the rear. The weight of this bike is 196 kgs. Let me show you. Since I can't say, I will show you. Yes, done. What also makes this different is that it gets spoke wheels but on tubeless tires. Wow. What is also different on this motorcycle is that you get crash protection stock with this motorcycle. You don't have to buy these parts separately. So you get the crash guard in the front here, you get the knuckle guards, and you get the grab rail integrated with these mounts for the top box as well. And this is all part of the motorcycle. You are not buying them aftermarket. Okay guys, that's all from us here at Bike with Girl. क्योंकि बारिश चालू हो गई है, मेरे को जाके दूसरी बाइक चलानी है. मोटू मोरिनीज जो आई है वो उनको भी चलाना है. आई होप यू लाइक वॉट वी डिड विद दिस वीडियो. प्लीज़ टेल मी वॉट यू थिंक अबाउट दिस बाइक्स. इसकी प्राइसिंग जो है अभी तक उन्होंने रिवील की नहीं है, तो आई एम सॉरी बट आई कॉन्ट गिव यू दैट. बट इज दिस अ न्यू स्टेप इन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द 350s? प्लीज़ टेल मी. आई वॉन्ट टू नो फ्रॉम यू. योर ओपिनियंस मैटर अ लॉट. और आप लोगों ने लास्ट वीडियो नहीं देखा जो आप लोग बाइक, जिसको सुअर की बाइक बुला रहे थे. इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग बिल्ड गाइज. यू हैवंट सीन द वीडियो एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी सैड अबाउट दैट. तो जाके देख लो. ओके, आई एम नॉट गोना डांस टुडे क्योंकि आप लोगों ने मेरे को सैड कर लिया है. तो लाइक सब्सक्राइब शेयर.